Love and light, everyone. It has been almost a month since we got our first chicks, and they are pretty much pullets now. So we moved them into the garage and into a much bigger brooder because they needed the space. They've just grown so much. They were a little freaked out at first. It was hard getting them in here because they just jumped and flopped all over the place, but they're adjusting pretty well, just exploring and getting used to the new space. And they've just grown so much. They're starting to get their adult feathers and they're looking really beautiful. Hello, everyone. We noticed that they started roosting on their feeder, actually, so we put some boards in here so that they can roost and get used to doing that as well. Hopefully in about 2 to 3 weeks, we can get them ready to go outside. Yeah, just leave it here for a sec so you guys can enjoy them. They're pretty fun to watch. They love to dig. Oh. They are so precious. And everyone's actually doing super well. They're all very healthy. The first week, a lot of them had poopy butt, or pasty butt, it's called. Usually happens when they get stressed out. They get clumps on their vent area, and if you don't take care of it, it could actually be fatal to them. So a good sign that they've adjusted well is that none of them have had it in like 3 weeks. Really good sign. And yeah, that's a little update on the chicks, on the girls. Have a beautiful day, everyone.